than twice. Don't let me tell you to represent yourself with pride. Don't let me tell you that again. If you don't want to play Eastside the way we play, the whole 32 minutes, when you're out there, is a privilege. Not everybody gets to be out there. You play the game together. You play the game representing each other. You play the game helping each other out. You play the game with some positive energy. You play the game hard, with some heart. So when you go out there, you play with some pride. That's all I ask. Champions don't always end up with the championship, but hey, that mindset continues. Take it on to the next thing. There's a lot of guys here that's coming back next year. It don't stop. We start next year with the same goal in mind this year. And now we're a little 1 year better. We're 1 year better. We know what's up. We know when we come in, we got Eastside written on our jerseys. They got some other team that don't know that we can play with anybody. We know that. We never step on the floor thinking we can't play with nobody. We know that. If you go out there, guess what? There's only one team that ends their season on a win.
People here right now that I didn't know last year. I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right, I'm doing me. I'm doing me. I'm living life right now, man. And this what I'ma do till it's over. Till it's over. But it's far from over. Yeah, that's right, I'm doing me. I'm doing me. I'm living life right now, man. And this what I'ma do till it's over. Till it's over. But it's far from over.
Fellas, mine should be ready. We got some minutes to get our bodies ready to go. Every game is the same. Every game is the same in that we dictate what the outcome is. Our intensity, our decision making, that's what determines the outcome of the game. Fellas, it's on us. And right now, we're at a stage where we gotta put all that nonsense that we've dealt with in the past. And we're at a stage right now where we're ready to take it to another level. Can you feel that? Moses? Okay, so I want us to really get the mindset ready that we're coming in this game and take it. This is the first game I'm really coming in like really just wreck shop. I'm ready to do that. I need some goons behind me who will play to a whole nother level. Titans, I really want to start with you. I really want you to be the senior, put us on your back, and really take us to that level. Can you do that?
Yes, coach.
I want you to start feeling that. All right? We have to play hard, and we have to play smart, and we have to play together. It's every single game.
Right about now.
Our house. Our house. Pizza. 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 Pizza.
No secrets. Can we beat them for 8 minutes?
Yes, coach.
Can we, are you sure?
Yes, go.
All the yelling that we've done, you know what I'm saying? All the put y'all on the line and wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning, all that stuff, you know what I'm saying? Then this is what happens when y'all put in that work.
That's why you guys are tight, because you know you guys have been through a lot together.
We're a team. You know what I mean? We can go in there and play like we've been playing with heart. Like he'd want us to play, right?
Everybody should be feeling that. Everybody should have to sacrifice to get this. Everyone. If your voice is not, if you're not at a voice on the sideline, you're doing something wrong. If you're not the first one to go make sure that you give a high five, then something's wrong with you. You're not sacrificing. We all got to sacrifice to make this thing go. We have 16 minutes.
The best defender out there. Frustrate somebody. Make somebody mad. Be a freaking pest.
Go 110%, God. Just let it work. Come out here, God, and let nothing go to phases, God. Just work hard the entire game, God. I thank you for being able to bring our brother Brandon here today, God. I thank you for letting him have a successful, great surgery,
yes.
God. Let's be over here to be able to come out here, God, and have a win, God, and add another one to the calling, God, as a family. Be the praise and honor. Amen.
Amen. I like it. Let's go.
Guys, you're really developing these guys into some real champions. So you guys, you want to walk like a champion, play like a champion, and look, step off the court at the end of the game like a champion. Regardless of the outcome, y'all did it, man. Congrats.
Believe in overachieving and steadily succeeding.
It's our reason, it's our season. No keys in the needed, man.
I can't stop, I don't stop. Give it to them till I drop.
Playing like practice, so when the game can't help you bounce.
Brando's gon' fall, statue rebounds like Mars.
In Titus, a fighter, this flame I'll ignite ya.
Off court, we excite ya, proverbial writers. And we a thriller on the court like Jackson.
Main attraction, no acting, it's our fashion.
Brotherhood on the court, it's super potent.
Coming down the court, got all they lanes open.
Running motion, we mix up the potion.
D like a fence that will never leave you open.
We getting our dizzy double dip in the sauce.
It's never a loss cause we keep our faith in the crowd.
There's an acronym for that.
When you messin' with the Eastside goons, them Panther bees, best believe you gon' need your A-game. Cause we got the heart of a lion and the fight of a dog. Guaranteed you gon' remember the name.
They like the way we ball.
I'm the biggest boss that you seen us fall. I'm the biggest boss that you seen us fall.